Tonight I'm going to indulge myself a little, and I hope it meets with your approval. You see, since I've been doing a weekly television show, I haven't had much time to do concerts, and a lot of you have called me and written to me and asked when I would be doing concerts again. So I think tonight's the night. We'll just do a concert, okay? I want to make this like a real concert, you know. So I want to, any changes of clothes I do, I'll do right on stage. I don't mean that. I know this is a family show. But could I have my dressing room, that Camelot dressing room? Robert Goulet should come in. Oh, dear. Aha. Well, hi. This is how I got started in show business, you know, punching Judy. If I can get this dress off, it's going to be really something. Sing along with Judy. What's the matter? Well, anyway. Some of the songs you're going to hear tonight are sort of nostalgic. And to some people, that means corny. But as far as I'm concerned, being nostalgic is being kind of, nice. It's a nifty way of life. And strangely enough, you don't know what's going on back here. It's the most amazing. Strangely enough, the most nostalgic songs seem to have been written during wartime. And I guess that's because a war somehow makes people join together and forget their personal problems. And it's too bad that it takes a war to do that, but that's the way it's always been. So, it's actually been almost... Where did I get my pants on here? It's been about 50 years... It's been about 50 years since the end of World War I, actually. And yet we're all still singing the songs that were written during that time. And they're very, very good songs. Songs of hope and songs of inspiration, patriotism, songs of victory, and songs of coming home. Let's try that. When Johnny comes marching home again, hooray, hooray. We'll give him a royal welcome then, hooray, hooray. All the men will cheer and the boys will shout, the ladies, they will all turn out and we'll all feel gay. When Johnny comes marching home, don't strike up the band, let the bells ring high. Strike up the band, let the people shout, and every mother's son. There's a long trail, a winding into the land of my dreams, where the nightingales are singing and a wise moonbeams. There's a long, long night awaiting until my dreams all come true till the day when I'll be going down that long, long trail with you. Keep the home fires burning. Tell all the folks on 42nd Street that I will soon be there. Tell them of how I'm yearning to mingle with the old-time throng. Give my regards to old Broadway and say that I'll be there ere long. Say hello to dear old Coney Isle, if there you chance to be. And when you're at the Waldorf, have a smile and charge it up to me. Now you can mention my name any place you go as you roam the town. I wish you'd call my gal. Remember, old pal, when you get back home. Give my regards to Broadway. Remember me to Herald Square. Tell all the gang of 42nd Street I will soon be there. Whisper of how I'm yearning to mingle with the old-time throng. Give my regards to old Broadway and tell him I'll be there. I'll be there. Hello. rushing back into my mind, 'cause you're my body.
You gotta get up this morning. Someday they're going to murder the bugle. Someday they're going to find him dead. I'll amputate his reveille and step upon it heavily and spend the rest of my life in bed. Over there, send the word over there. Yep, the Yanks are coming, the Yanks are coming. The drum, drum, drumming everywhere. So prepare, be aware. Send the word over there.